All right, so this is our last day at the Berkshire Theater Festival.
What a hell of a summer, huh?
What a hell of a summer.
It was a good summer.
It was good.
And it's ups and downs,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, definitely. Like any summer stock does. It's definitely the most interesting place I've ever worked at. But yeah, so I took a whole bunch of videos throughout the summer, and we wanted to kind of create a little montage of what our experience was like.
There'd be a lot of interesting clips. Clips, I think, that we didn't even realize that we took. Because
yeah.
A lot of the nights here were a big blur.
Giant blur.
Big,
big old
blurs.
Blur. Like the one time you made out with Michael. This.
That was a big blur.
Yeah, real big.
A lot of interesting people brought us together.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Carp. You want to step on our flag?
Asshole.
Hey!
I love
Hi.
You.
Hi!
Welcome to Love On.
We're drunk. Yes, ma'am.
Are you thankful?
Yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, we're all drunk here.
We'll go this way.
It's a good time. We'll come this way.
Here we have the intern lobby area.
Intern lobby where everyone just Tom, you just took a hurricane. How do you feel?
Good.
Good. Who slapped you?
Giggles.
How
did,
was
did it? Hurt?
He aimed a little high this time.
Oh no. I'm sorry he hit you in the temple and stuff. That sucks. Down the stairs. Hope I don't fall down there. Charles!
Holly the hurricane!
Listen! Levan, learning to juggle.
Let's get ready.
Oh my god.
Kitty knows how to juggle.
These are big.
Well.
That's what she said. Everyone fails except this guy. Okay.
I did it. This is the dining room.
Yeah!
Yeah, buddy.
Rolling like a big shot. Tommy, again.
Tommy,
embarrassing.
Ben, Taylor, John, and Devin. They're fucking great.
They
Say
are
hi.
Great. Hi. Picture.
Say hi to next year's intern.
All right, great.
Great.
Hello. Hi, Zach. This is a video camera. I'm sorry. Okay, great.
Maddie,
Dylan.
What up, Neil, Mike? Natasha,
Virginia,
and Clay.
Maddie, VA, motherfucker.
VA, baby, we don't play. VA.
You're doing it the wrong way.
That was the right.
No, you weren't. There you go.
Natasha.
Natasha. In beer pong.
Tessa
and Ariel. Picture. Yay. Oh, again. Beautiful. And against not Neil. Against Seth and Clay. And then there's dubstep room over here.
Your mind, your body, and your soul.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it also relaxing my soul.
Oh, good. Can you tell us all what it's called?
It's called Relaxed Breath.
Kate, help me.
It's
called
Extremely Average Slow Your Roll. It's all around. It's a proud American product.
Good deal.
Bye. If you have to fall, I'm not going to feel bad. I'm going to say you dumbass bitch, and I'm going to come spit on you.
Imagine just falling 20 feet. I'm like, you dumbass bitch.
Here's the fun crowd. Hi, Justine.
Hi.
Hi, Tom.
Justine.
Alyssa.
Hi.
Michael again.
I guess this is, goes out to all of our future kids.
Me and Michael's kids.
Your dad's an alcoholic.
Kate, eat it! She's gonna be so drunk.
Dude, I don't think we need the wine. I think we're good.
Use the straw and suck. And use some suction to get that shit out.
I wish it worked like.
It's so much more fun.
I wish it worked more like that thing. We had like a.
Oh, that's delicious. Oh, you want to bite?
Yes, please.
Does anybody else want to try it?
Whoa. That's really good.
Whoa.
That was awesome.
That is really good.
Really good.
Well, maybe we'll just break it up.
It's good?
Yeah, it's really good with the...
We'll never go hungry again.
Ooh,
yay! That's gorgeous.
Aw, no vodka.
Aww.
Why you make more than...
Woo! And this solidarity.
Really cool.
Solid dirty.
Oh, a chipmunk. You see it?
I do. Hi.
There's a lot of wildlife out here. This is really cool. I mean, what we saw? Chipmunks. We saw rabbits. We saw
some guy actually got attacked by a bear.
A bear.
Fire
one.
The only floor we painted for paint shop parties.
Mm-hmm.
That was fun. Installing the pole in the cage.
Right now we're marking out the floor. We're gonna have the British flag behind the Pete girls. How are you guys doing?
Making a party cage.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Is it gonna be sweet?
Yeah.
Am I gonna see a lot of hoo-has tonight?
You can see my hoo-ha tonight.
Oh, good! Just what I wanted! No! No! Against the rules!
Go!
Do it! It's on camera! Yes! You gotta touch the top!
Don't hang on the top! Yeah, don't hang on the top.
Woo! Alright! And that's the cage where all the acting apprentices will show their hoo-has.
Alright!
You're laughing because it's true.
Oh, I am laughing.
Here are the girls.
Like at the end of the day, you know, the first part of the season was really Tommy.
Yeah.
End of story.
Okay.
Holly, how do you feel about working so late tonight?
That'd be cool.
You can do it. You did it. What's that? What's in your hand?
Popcorn.
And a paintbrush.
What's that for?
My job.
So, what's your job right now?
Waiting for paint to dry.
Isn't that the best job ever? Chop. Say hi, Katie.
Hello.
It's Jenny. She's that. So, what time is it, Holly?
I don't know.
Do you want to know what time it is?
Yes.
Oh. It's only... You know, it's early. It's actually not that bad. Bar's just closed at Savannah.
2:30.
3.
3:15.
Yeah.
Sweet mother of God.
Oh, maybe next time we take a video, the show will be finished. What do you think? Yeah, let's hope so.
Hey, Laura.
Hi.
How do you feel about it being 3:15 in the morning?
I love it! It's early!
Wow. All right. Tommy still isn't finished.
We're opening on Saturday though, and today is Thursday.
It's coming.
Look at it!
Seth, at work! A carpenter at work! Rarely caught on video camera.
I think this is the most time I've ever had so much free booze in my life.
Right. If you lose once, you do have a second chance to win.
The beer in the fridge and over by the fridge is for the tournament only. If you want to drink something, find your own stuff. Please leave that until the end of the entire night. It's just so that makes me have beer for the entire time because we get to the final round and all of a sudden, no beer.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
Also, unless you think also,
sportsmanlike conduct at all times.
Yeah.
Right? We're all friends. It's a friendly competition. Right?
Best night of Levan.
I think flip cup night. I mean, I don't know if that was the best drunk I've ever been, but it
yeah,
was...
Yeah, definitely.
You know, the funnest...
Get a room!
Make out!
Make out! Yeah! Finals!
One, drink, bitches!
Come on in.
There you go.
Yes!